The Prime Minister has flagged major changes could be on the way for Australia's paid parental leave scheme. Extending the scheme is just another expense on the federal budget being finalised as the global economy worsens.
Carrying the weight of expectations.
I got it. He didn't have faith.
It's for your early bicep curls.
Gearing up for what he hopes will be a gold standard budget.
Such a beautiful piece. Mm. It's a piece of art.
Anthony Albanese betting on the future of Australian manufacturing at a metals refinery in Marrickville while inflation engulfs the global economy. His treasurer in Washington searching for a hose.
Central bank governors from right around the world will be looking for ways to put this inflation fire out.
Especially US Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell. The annual inflation rate in the US softened to 8.2% in September, but consumer prices for that month alone jumped 0.4%, rising twice as fast as predicted. Back home, inflation is expected to hit almost 8% by Christmas.
There is some prospect that upward pressure on electricity prices will change the profile of inflation after that.
Ongoing upward pressure on prices points to one thing, more interest rate rises and therefore more pain on Australian households. The Treasurer says our best defence is a responsible budget, one he'll hand down in 11 days' time.
Labor is killing confidence at a time when we should be trying to build confidence up.
We will make sure that the forecasts in the budget take into account the kind of real-time lessons that we're picking up from these meetings.
Also accounting for ballooning costs in defence, health and aged care, the NDIS, new expenses too, like a potential increase in paid parental leave.
Paid parental leave is something that Labor has championed. It's something that we've said we would like to do more.
More expected in an announcement tomorrow. Rhys D'Alessandro, Nine News.